What is it about the ocean that I love so much?
It's kind of been my teacher.
Vida, fuerza y felicidad.
When I get in the middle of a big school of fish, you start having such an amazing experience because you can start having an interaction with the marine life.
It can be an intimidating thing knowing what you're about to face. You bring all of that to the water. It comes with you. It's like you're diving into the universe.
Es también sorprendente por todos los procesos que ocurren dentro del mar y que nos permiten tener vida en el planeta. I'm an optimist. We can save coral reefs.
When Royal Caribbean contacted us about this project, we got super excited. Usually the crazier the better. Those are the projects that really excite us.
You have your camera on your mask, and as soon as you go underwater, this is pure nature. It's not something that you did a couple of months ago. This is what happened today, is what you're showing to the people.
It's really exciting to share it with people because over the years I've heard that from so many people, like, what would it be like to dive with you? And now I can give that to them.
I love when people can get to know the ocean. I love to show them what is there because when you know something, you love it more and you can protect it more.
As soon as you learn what your ocean has, you're gonna start protecting it.
Everything you do will have an effect in nature, everything you do in life.
You're kind of looking within yourself every time you do these dives. It's a very personal journey. This is something I have to do.